Lord, our given, our seed, and our rest of all.